Reason 113. The Second Council of Lyons was convened by Pope Gregory X and succeeded in establishing a reunion, albeit short-lived, of the Greek Church and the Holy See. In the process, it defined the double procession of the Holy Spirit from the Father and the Son, and reformed the rules of governing the election of the Pope in conclave.